lot of time with my grandmother and her friends, and every Saturday they would kind of get together and host these, what I would like to call a creative circle, really just talking, having lunch together. I thought one day that I would just ask one of my grandmother's friends if she would teach me how to crochet. She said, of course. And maybe like 15 minutes in, I began to catch on to the rhythm of crocheting. And I was like really determined because I had, let's see, like 7 months or something before I was gonna leave to go to college. And I knew I had to be really good because I wanted like 12 passes of scarves. The first thing I made was a hat, which is not the traditional thing that you learn when you crochet. You know, you normally learn how to make a scarf first. But like I said, I was ambitious. And I did it.